Feeling good about yourself can be good for your health. It keeps your head held high and the courage to give anything a try. It lets you be your best and believe that you're great, even when you stumble or make a mistake. Self-esteem is how good you feel about yourself. People with high self-esteem believe that they're special and that they're worth something. A lot, actually. Even priceless.
Having good self-esteem can lead to a healthy you. The better you feel about yourself, the more likely you are to take care of your body and your mind. It can also give you the confidence to make your own decisions and not just follow the crowd. Kids' self-esteem grows when other people care about them and believe in them, but it also grows when they do something special or accomplish something.
I made the volleyball team.
I got the lead role in a musical.
I scored the winning goal.
I got the top grade in my class.
But if you don't ever feel good about yourself, that's not okay. It could stop you from having fun and living life. So if you're down, try talking to a grown-up you trust to figure out ways to feel better about yourself. Sometimes just talking about your problem is enough. There are some things you can do on your own to cheer up as well. Try making a list of the stuff you're good at. Give yourself 3 compliments a day, like, I helped a friend, or I did good on that test today, and accept who you are. Some things you can't change, and every part of you is part of what makes you special.
Now it's time for a pop quiz. What is self-esteem? Is it A, how good you feel about yourself? B, how good you feel about others? Or C, how good others feel about you? The answer is A. Self-esteem is how good you feel about yourself. True or false? People with high self-esteem feel good all the time. The answer is false. Everybody gets down sometimes. Just remember, feeling good about yourself is a big part of a healthy you.